the fishing means to me. Well, it means everything, really. It's kind of like my life work, you could say. I've been fishing since I was 3 years old, when my parents put a fishing rod in my hand and a dock in my cottage and sent me out to play for the day. Recently, I took out my nephew, who's 17 years old, fishing for the day on my lake in my cottage, and caught one of my personal best walleyes, about a 10.5 pounder. We got it on tape, and he's pretty excited about it.
Oh!
Holy shit!
Oh my good lord. Look at that freaking cow. That is ginormous.
You know, it was a great day. It was probably about 10.5 pound walleye, caught on a 4 pound test fluorocarbon. It was just exciting. You know, it's what I live for. It's, you know, I see it in his eyes too. It's what he lives for now too. So yeah, it was a great day. You know, I think everybody wants to be remembered for something, you know, not just, for their job, but something a little different.